Okay, this is the standard form of the polynomial expression. The a sub n x to the power of n plus a sub n minus 1 x to the power of n minus 1 plus a sub n minus 2 x to the power of n minus 2 plus dot 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 and so on plus a sub 1 x plus a sub 0. And the a sub 0 is your constant. And your a sub n should not be equal to 0. Dahil sinabi ko nga that when your a sub n is equal to 0, magiging 0 lahat ng expression dito. At may iwan na lang yung, ayan, the constant. Ito na lang yung may iwan, itong constant. May iwan yung a sub 0. At wala ka ng polynomial expression. It's no longer a polynomial expression. Let's look at this example. 2x plus 1. Is this a polynomial expression? Polynomial ba ito? Ayan. Polynomial ba itong 2x plus 1? O, titingnan natin. Nahin natin yung sabi doon is a non-negative. The n should be non-negative integer. So, where is your n here? So, your n here is the exponent of your variable x. So, we have here your exponent, which is 1. Meron talaga yung 1 dyan, no? Eh, pero hindi lang pinapakita. It's not necessary to write 1 there because the x here is already telling us that there is only 1 x. Okay? So, we have here 1 here. Ayan. So, looking at your expression, that is x to the power of 1, is it a non-negative integer? Yes. So, it's a non-negative integer. And since it's a non-negative integer and also your a sub n is not equal to 0, therefore, this is a polynomial expression. Yes, it is a polynomial expression. How about this one? 2 over x plus 1. Is it a polynomial expression? Is it a polynomial expression? Looking at your expression, 2x, 2 over x, 2 over x plus 1. So, where is the exponent? It's a non-negative integer. Saan ba yung exponent natin dito ng variable? Variable, ha? Titingnan natin yung variable. So, we have here 1 here. So, the variable here is x and the power is 1. However, if you need to look at non-negative, kung titingnan mo siya, parang non-negative integer na yung exponent. Dahil, kung titingnan mo, positive naman yung kanyang exponent dito. However, the variable ay nasa denominator. So, denominator yung variable. That's 2 over x. But in the law of exponent, kapag nasa baba yung variable at saka kung gusto mo siyang ilipat doon sa numerator, magiging ano siya? Magiging ganito. So, in the law of exponent, we have 2 over x here plus 1. We need to transform this one first into this form, the a sub n x to the power of n, this standard form. So, ito, hindi to naging form ng ganito. So, we need to transfer this x into in the numerator. So, paano gagawin ito? So, in the law of exponent, sabi ko nga, the law of exponent, kung gusto mo siya i-transfer sa itaas, ayan, kung gusto mo siya i-transfer sa taas, if you like to transfer the, kung, in the law of exponent, okay. In the law of exponent, if you want to transfer the x in the numerator, mag-change yung sign ng kanyang exponent. If we have here, exponent is 1. So, kung ilalagay mo yung x doon sa numerator, ayan, hindi na magdaan. So we have here 2x. Yung kanyang positive 1 dito, magiging negative 1 siya. Kasi nilipat mo siya sa numerator. Plus 1. So this one, itong dalawang expression nito, they are just the same. Iba lang kanyang form. This one is 2 over x, this one is 2x to the power of negative 1. Nilipat mo lang yung x doon sa numerator. At kaya magiging negative 1. Kung titingnan mo, yung kanyang form, same form na sila dito. Ayan, ito, the same form. However, titingnan mo yung kanyang exponent, naging negative 1. Ano yung polynomial expression? That the n should be a non-negative integer. So, dapat non-negative ito. Is it a non-negative integer? So, hindi. Therefore, this expression is not a polynomial expression. Okay? Okay, let's try this another example. Okay, let's try this another example. X to the power of negative 3 plus 2x squared minus 7. Is this a polynomial expression? Okay, so this is not a polynomial expression. Why? Dahil ang kanyang exponent ay mayroong negative. Diba sabi natin that the n there is the exponent of the variable of each term should be a non-negative integer. So, mayroon man ditong negative 3. Therefore, this is not a polynomial expression. Hindi yan polynomial expression. How about 2 to the power of 2 square root of x? Is this a polynomial expression? Polynomial. Titingnan natin, 2 here is not a power but a coefficient. Here, tatandaan natin yung power ng x. Titingnan natin yung power ng x. Is it a non-negative integer? Okay, so, titingnan mo yung power ng yung x, hindi siya negative. Tama? Positive siya. However, meron tayo ditong square root. Ano ba ibig sabihin ng square root? No? Kung titingnan mo sa grade 9 nyo, you have this topic about square root. So, or radical, no? Radical expression, radical signs. So, you have in your grade 9, meron kayong ganito na topic sa math. So, we have here the index. Diba? Pag sinabing square root, yung index natin ay 2. Ayan. So, let's try to transform this one na walang square root. So, if you're going to transform that one into exponential form, ayun, yun yung term, exponential form, magiging, 2x to the power of 1/2. Yung index, yung power dito, ay ito yung kanyang numerator, at yung index niya ay ito, yun yung denominator. So, titingnan mo, yung exponent niya ay non-negative. Kasi positive yung 1/2. However, 1/2 is not an integer. So, 1/2 is not an integer. Okay? Pero yung n dapat non-negative. N should be non-negative. Pumasa siya sa non-negative. However, hindi siya pumasa sa integer. Kasi 1/2 is not an integer. Therefore, is it a polynomial function? No, polynomial expression. It is no. Okay?